You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction. In which case, I will share all that I know. Do you possess any celestial dew? Then I would like to share my knowledge with you. Concerning the miracle of this Church of Vows, Radagon once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, and swore his love to Renala. The order of the Erd Tree and the fate of the Moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the Church to this day. And so you need only follow Radagon's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony.
Dear. Am I? I. Terribly.
Are you here as a customer? Ha, ha, ha.